So I got a new fan today. This is a new unbox. Stratford. It has been sitting in the garage for at least 5 years. You can see it has the Air Max motor. Has the washers. It's a really tiny dunlop, but that's good. I still have yet to take down my Cheshire. Just got home. It has the instruction manual, this one, and this. It has white to oak blades. I'm gonna put the white blades on first, and then I'll put the oak blades. Going to show it because it's outside and the box is really dirty and stuff, so my dad didn't want me to bring it in.
The blades look
42 inch, but it's supposed to be 52. I don't know what I'm saying. It comes with these guns. I really love these guns. This motor is really heavy. This is the top. I don't know if anybody mentioned. It's from 2002. It is new in box, but I do think that the people did open it. I'll show the other. There's all of the mounting bracket. Canopy ring. There was installed two fans. Oops. Sorry. I did get a picture of all of them. Probably on my channel sometime whenever I want to make a slideshow of them. What I love about this fan is that it came with the light and the plane. So what's this? Okay, it's just a bag. Here we have the the light. Fans. Hunter fans did come with the looped chains. People could have been lying to me. I don't really care though. As long as it works, it's fine. This thing. Here you got most of the cleaning stuff. And here. looks a little odd. Shame. I believe it only came with 4 brackets. Look around. There's like a bag for one. Unfortunate. We'll go ahead and put it up. And then I'll see you from there. See what I can do. Bye, everybody.